Hello friends, my name is Shubhajyoti Mukherjee. I am a senior corporate trainer in Koenig Solutions. In this video, I will discuss about OCLUMON utility. The OCLUMON command line tool is included with the cluster health monitor, and you can use it to query the cluster health monitor repository to display node-specific metrics for a specified time period. You can also use OCLUMON to query and print the duration and the states for a resource on a node during a specific time period. The states are based on predefined threshold for each resource metric and are denoted as red, orange, yellow, and green, indicating a decreasing order of criticality. For example, you can query to show how many seconds the CPU on a node named node 1 remained in the red state during the last hour. You can also use OCLUMON to perform miscellaneous administrative tasks such as changing the debug levels, querying the versions of the cluster health monitor, and changing the metric database size. The OCLUMON utility can be run interactively or with one of the following OCLUMON commands like dump node view, manage, version, analyze, and debug. Moving on to the next slide. You can use the OCLUMON debug command to set the log level for cluster health monitor services. The syntax is shared. Here you can set the log level of the system monitor service, followed by you can display, or you can rather view, the daemon versions. Moving on to the next slide. You can use the OCLUMON dump node view command to view log information from the system monitor service in the form of a node view. A node view is a collection of all metrics collected by cluster health monitor for a node at a point in time. Cluster health monitor attempts to collect metrics every second on every node. Some metrics are static, whereas other metrics are dynamic. Moving on to the next slide. Here an example has been shared which show you the last 12 hours collected stats from node 1, node 2, and node 3. Second example gives you a view for all the nodes collected over the last 15 minutes. Moving on to the next slide. You can use the OCLUMON manage command to view log information from the system monitor service. This command can be used for various cluster health monitor management tasks, including resizing the cluster health monitor repository to a specified window between 1 hour and 3 days, managing the cluster health monitor repository size by setting a space limit, and changing the cluster health monitor repository location. Thanks for watching my video.